Hi people! So it's 20th December and it's only 4 days to Christmas and I'm very excited because I am baking cookies! So actually I already started baking them. I made the dough. I have already made the first lot. It's already in the oven and I was making the second one and I just realized it would be actually a good idea to make a vlog while baking them. There are just two reasons why I'm baking. One, I don't actually eat very much cookies. I'm not very much into sugar or sweet stuff, but I love to actually share it with my colleagues and friends. And second reason, it's an activity that I really think is much better than just sitting home watching some movies or just doing nothing. And the only reason why I'm vlogging this is that I thought that if I'm anyway doing an activity that is actually making fun, then why not actually do it with you all people? And I just hope that you would like it. That's the first lot of cookies. This is where I'm making the dough and the shape. So I cleaned this entire table very nicely and I have only four shapes. It's okay. Star, tree, heart, and I think it's like a shooting star. I don't know, whatever it is. So for the information, there are hundreds and thousands of different plétien / cookies that you can bake. This one is the simplest one. I just took flour, sugar and butter, mixed it according to the recipe and made a dough out of it, had put it in the fridge for roughly 30 minutes and finally now I'm making shapes out of it. It takes 15 minutes for the cookies to be baked. The time is done for the first lot, so let's see how the first lot came out. Looks good. A little bit soft, and from my experience from 2 years ago when I baked cookies to my friends, I think I have to just let them cool down for roughly 5-10 minutes, and by that time I will make another dough, and once they have cooled down I will have all the other shapes ready for the next baking cycle. I just found a trick. So when before I was rolling this thing on my flour, the flour was sticking to it, but then I realized if I put some little bit of dried flour on it, then it won't. So my second tray is now ready and it looks like this. My first round of plétien didn't turn out to be this good. I think I a little bit overbaked them, so they are brown. They should be a bit white, actually. They don't look this brown. They look fine, and I think I will just wait like 2-3 minutes more. One drawback of baking cookies, if you have a low table, you probably will have backache, but you would just have to bow down all the time and make them, but worth it. So this is the last roll of flour I have, and I'll show you. This is the third lot of cookies, and I think once this is done, I'm done. I'm really tired now. The table on which I'm making the plétien is not very high, so I really have to bend a smudge. It's not heavy for my back, but now I'm on such a level that making plétien is no more fun, it's just work that I want to finish. Done the third slot, and now I just have to clean this mess up, and then I'll be done for the day.
So what I'm trying to do basically is take this Puderzucker. I have here warm water. Okay. I think I'm going in the right way.
I have this as decoration. This cut more a colored box. So I had two, three different types of decorations. I had small stars, I had these colorful balls, then I had just normal colored sprinkles.
So I started baking cookies roughly at 6 and right now it is 8:45, so it took me 2 hours 45 minutes to bake all these patches and do the icing. So from the scratch until I'm done finally, I just had to clean a little bit up, but that's okay. Before I end this vlog, I want to share a small experience with you all guys. So as you all know that I am doing my PhD in a university, which means from early morning 8 to roughly 4:30 or 5 I'm at my office, I have to work. And when I'm back, it's I'm very tired because it's a lot of things that I have to do. So today at roughly 4 o'clock I decided, okay, I should go home, I'm feeling tired. I had in my mind that I have to bake cookies and I had decided since long that I want to really bake cookies this Christmas, but since I was very tired I just thought that I should just go home, make my dinner, sit, eat and then watch movies or whatever leisure activities I can do. But I finally then told myself that it's okay, I can bake it. And now finally after everything is done, I'm pretty proud of myself that I pushed myself even when I was not feeling well and finally ended up doing something which gave me happiness. It was a lot of effort to tell my own self that okay, I have to do something, I really should bake cookies, but it all ended well. What I learned from this experience is that you should really sometimes challenge yourself and push yourself to the limit and tell yourself that do something which is other than monotonous activities that you keep doing in your life. You know, this say that small things are all that matters in the end. It is really true because had I just sat on my couch, watched a movie, it would have been like any another evening in my life and I wouldn't have done something special. But because now I baked these cookies, I shared it with you, I made amazing things, I will probably take them to my colleagues and share with them. I am very happy because now I made something special out of that regular evening. So to all the people who are watching this one, if possible, try to just push yourself a little bit out of your comfort zone, step out, do something, if possible, anything that makes you feel happy. And before you guys go, my next video will come after Christmas, so I wish you all an amazing Christmas. And because I'm in Germany and I baked Plätzchen, I have to do this. Ich wünsche euch frohe Weihnachten und einen guten Rutsch in neues Jahr. Liebe Grüße, vergesst nicht to subscribe. That's my German. Bye!